Elizabeth here? It's me.
Oh my God.
You heard that, right? Can you speak to us?
Whoa. That was freaky.
Dude, you hear that?
Yeah, and that's why I'm backing up in the net. We're right next to the gate.
You're not gonna scare us off.
Dave here from Sinister Paranormal. We're on another episode here. Let's check it out.
If you're here, let's turn the flashlight off. Turn it the other way. Turn it off. Give us a sign.
Who's here with
us? Turn all the way off.
I got it.
See that?
I got it. I got the meter.
Okay, wait a minute.
Oh my god, that's it.
Alright, can you turn the light back on?
Yeah, I saw that.
That's definitely evidence.
The K2 meter went up.
Oh my god.
Serious.
Did you all die of the flu?
Yes. You heard that, right?
Yeah, oh my God.
What was your name? What is my name? What is your name? Steven? Is that what it said?
Oh my God.
It said name.
Yeah.
So your name is Steven? Yep. Okay. What? Tom said.
Old stones, huh?
Chief Massasoit, does your spirit still stay in these areas? Chief Massasoit?
The person you're talking to is a ghost.
I just heard that.
You heard that, right?
Yeah.
Chief Massasoit, you were great friends with Willard and Brown. Do you still stay in this area with them?
No. Huddle.
Hike.
Hi. Why do you want to huddle? Who's here?
King Philip. King Philip, are you here? I knew you were drawn and quartered.
Did you hear that? Leave. Oh my gosh, that is so scary.
I know you were drawn and quartered down the Cape, but is your spirit back here, King Philip? King Philip.
Oh my God.
You hung here.
You guys drinking?
That's what I just said.
You guys drinking?
That was so creepy. It was like a low voice. You heard it, right?
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Was King Philip here?
Said leave, like.
They always tell us to leave. I don't know why.
You getting any stuff on your cameras? Or you don't know?
You guys face detection, I got a few. Is Elizabeth here?
It's me.
It's me.
Oh my God.
You heard that, right?
Oh my God.
Can you speak to us? Get the mic. Go ahead.
Elizabeth? Elizabeth, how come you weren't buried at the Cape? How come you were buried here in Swansea? How come you never went home to Cape Cod to be buried?
Is this 90? How did that mean?
Why were you buried here? You never went home. Why?
Equipment.
This is the section over here. Nobody's ever been able to grab any pictures out of here. But this is the big juice grabber right over here.
Okay.
Over here, it really grabs juice in here. Somebody grabs juice.
All right, I'm at 83 minutes on battery.
Because a year ago...
Right here?
Yep. My granddaughter was in here with her camera. We were in here one night.
And it kept shutting off every time I walked by.
Shutting off right in this area and through here. For some unknown reason. So you did get some good pictures the last time then, huh?
Over here. We'll go about it.
When I took the pictures, I don't remember if I got anything. This is a lot.
When it was right, right in this area in here, somebody's grabbing juice.
I'm going to put my flashlight on.
Wow. Oh, Tom. Look at the orb right over there. Oh, wow.
How many you got?
Oh, my gosh, you guys, I have a picture to show you on my camera. I was at my party, and there's one right on my forehead in my kitchen. Hold on, let me get it.
That's I'm wondering if it was...
That's a big orb right over there.
We were wondering if it was my son.
Right underneath it's right that on tree. My forehead. You can see.
Oh my God, I just got one too.
Did you find yours?
I'm getting to it. I have a bunch of pictures in here.
You get some down here too, the ziggy-zaggy ones too, you know.
Right here on my forehead, right there.
Oh, look it.
See, there's one on my forehead at my house.
Remember that one that was just over his head, right?
Uh-huh.
Watch this last picture I took of you guys.
Oh, they're my God. Again.
What, they're all over us?
Right over his head
so
again,
they
Tom.
Are coming.
Over me, huh?
Yep. Tom, you see that?
Yep, he's chasing me again.
Oh my God.
Right over his head again.
Who's here with us?
Maybe I should do it with my flashlight.
It's a bright.
Yeah, he's going to get one.
Oh my God.
Can you turn the other flashlight on? Just give it a twist and turn it on.
Name. What's your name?
I just turned it on.
Are you Wesley?
You blinked.
Oh, you're Hattie.
Oh, God.
Oh,
my
oh, there
God.
We go.
Oh, my God.
You're Hattie.
What's the matter?
So that's it's Hattie. So Hattie, you turned it on. Oh, okay, Hattie.
Oh, shit. Well, what's your name, me? Beef. Beef. You mean like Brutus Beefcake?
Oh, you got a beef?
What, you got a beef with me? Oh, you freaking K2 meter just
lit up. K2 meter just lit up.
You gonna beef with me? Yeah? Alright, what is it?
Go ahead, go near the green light again. What was that?
You heard that, right?
What the fuck?
You heard that, right? You
what was that?
Did you feel that?
Who something was that? Something was just right there.
Who was
I
that?
I just heard something right
who
there.
Who was that? Somebody try to grab us? A light just went on and went off over there. Somebody tried to grab us just now.
Rape.
Who was it?
I'd say rape.
Yeah.
Who did it?
Who did it? Who?
The what?
Oh God, they're crazy looking.
Oh, I see his flowers.
You don't see the face on this gate?
Oh, the face, yeah. Look at that face on that, people. It looks like the devil.
It does look like the devil.
That's crazy, dude.
Doesn't it? Did you see that?
I heard something.
There's no wind anywhere.
No, there's no wind. It's absolutely calm. It's not like something in front of us again.
Alright, so this is Dave with Sinister Paranormal.
And Tom, Reality of Ghost.
I'm gonna sign off from this scary cemetery over here, but we'll be back. We're always coming back. We'll be back for another episode.